CBD oil helps thousands of people every day.
Be anti-cancerous, anti-inflammatory, help with pain.
But can your pet be treated with the drug?
Animals suffer from all those things.
Monday at 6, NBC2 investigates the risks and benefits of dosing your pet.
And have you seen any negative side effects?
The difference it's making for some owners.
The CBD oil has increased their appetite quite a bit.
And why some experts need more research.
Still classified as a Schedule 1 drug.
Monday at 6 on NBC2.